Now in this problem they have given us your theta is lying between 0 and pi by 2. So from here we can say that your cos theta is greater than 0 and less than 1. Is it clear? Now if I try to reduce this theta, that is, let us just assume that n is a real number which is greater than 1, and if we divide it by n, so we are going to get something like this. Tell me yes or no. So higher the value of n, your theta by n will be reduced. Is it clear? And it will be approaching, this theta by n will be approaching towards 0. Tell me yes or no. Because if n is greater than 1, the higher the value of n, the lesser will be theta by n, and it will be approaching towards 0. So in that case, your cos theta by n will approach towards the value 1. Tell me yes or no. Okay, on the other hand, you observe cos theta whole to the power 1 by n if I take. Okay, now if I take 1 by n, think about it. Higher the value of n, lesser will be 1 by n. Is it clear? Now cos theta is lying between 0 and 1 and the power is lesser, means the power is almost approaching towards 0. Is it clear? So the value of this expression cos theta whole to the power 1 by n will approach towards 0. Tell me yes or no. More the value, I mean, you see, cos theta is a fraction. 1 by n is what? More the value of n you are choosing, 1 by n is reducing. Now, if the power is reduced of any fraction, it will come almost towards 0. So, this part will be tending towards 0. Tell me yes or no. Therefore, we can say that cos theta by n will be always greater than or equals to cos theta whole to the power 1 by n. Tell me yes or no. Is it clear? Now from the options that has been given to us, you observe it carefully, your option A is correct. Why the option A is correct? Because they have given us that cos theta whole to the power half. Cos theta whole to the power half is what? Less than equals to cos theta by 2. Am I correct? So option A is correct. At the same time, you see, your option C is correct, right? What is the option C given to you? They have given you cos 5 theta by 6. Cos 5 theta by 6 is greater than equals to cos theta to the power 5 by 6. Am I correct? Is it clear? Therefore, your option A and C are correct, but B and D are not correct. Because you see, in B they have given you that cos theta whole to the power 3 by 4 is greater than equals to cos 3 theta by 4, which is not true. At the same time, your option D they have given us cos 7 theta by 8 is less than equals to your cos theta whole to the power 7 by 8. That is also not correct. So these two options are correct, option A and C. Is it clear to all of you? It's a good question. It came in our West Bengal joint entrance examination. So, have you understood this problem?